After dropping 2 points in a goalless draw with CSKA Sofia, Roma will be looking to return to winning ways in the Europa League when they host CLUJ at their Stadio Olimpico on Thursday evening. The Giallorossi failed to turn their dominance into goals in their second group game, and they are surely capable of beating CLUJ in the Eternal City. Over the years, Roma have turned their Stadio Olimpico into a real fortress, but keep in mind that the game will be played behind closed doors. CLUJ, on the other hand, kicked off their Europa League campaign with a 2-0 win over CSKA Sofia, with teams sharing the spoils with Young Boys in their second group game. The Romanians face an uphill task in Thursday's football match, and seeing that the Romans are eager to get back on course, home win should be considered. Prediction. CZ.